Ladies and gentlemen, trollers and scrollers, tonight is all about you and the living hell you've created. I know what you're thinking. Has she always been this bitter?
Does Dolly Parton sleep on her back?
Oops, I just got canceled. Log and sign on with your email. Log and sign on, you'll feel swell. In this new day, moral decay is just one click away. Our cautionary tale begins innocently enough at Tuckahoe University, as computer genius Marquis Tuckenberg works late into the night.
Foxy! I did it! I invented a new social network, and I'm calling it Fistbook.
Fistbook? Marky, do you even know what that means?
Ew, never mind.
Hold up! What if we use this social network to connect people around the world?
I guess I could collect all their personal data.
We'll call it Facebook.
You know, that might just work.
Ice bucket challenges, posts of me planking, sending a cat meme to get the world laughing. Avocados looking fancy on toast. Everyone loves my face looky pose.
Gold or blue, what color's that dress?
YOLO, who cares when your hashtag is blessed? Rolling, twerking, I'm not one to boast, but everyone loves my face looky post. And now I'm rolling in dough, in dough.
I own 100% of this social platform.
Oh my god, I'm a freaking tech genius.
Foxy, cover up.
But one platform wasn't enough for you hungry little hippos, was it?
Heart.
Live stream.
Tweet.
Resume.
Heart.
Live stream.
Tweet.
Resume.
Heart.
Live stream.
She uses her vanity to take away your sanity. May I present Miss Instaglam?
I may give you FOMO, but my filters give you life.
I'm your favorite app, cause I make you look good. Double tapping my thirst traps like I knew you would. In my stories, on my grid, you can ogle all day. Make you an Insta star, get rich the Insta way.
Do it for the glam, post to your feed. Do it for the glam.
Life. Do it for the glam.
Okay, lady tweets, you're next. Keep it brief.
I am the perfect medium for modern intellectuals, comedian celebrities, and the political. Even 45, the orange one, used me to post most diabolical.
Is that all you've got to say?
Whatever's turning on me is not merely allegorical, but algorithms programmed through means mathematical. Hashtags and the at symbol make this world more radical. You can go to bed happy and then wake up in your cancer cult.
One more time!
Faster! I swear to God, if you make me sing another syllable, I'll gladly come down there and I will punch you in the clavicle. I said my piece already, and frankly, I was exceptional! Now mind your own damn business, you bossy homosexual.
Oh my god, girl!
And now, the boss bitch herself, the Reverend Dr. Mrs. Linked all the way in. You go, girl.
Watch me work, baby.
You wanna side hustle?
No.
Flex your work muscle. You wanna get hired, wanna be designer? Upload your resist.
Hey.
Tell them your skills, sis. Just come to me, sis. I'm a profesh, sis.
From metal to iron, they wanna interview ya, make them all pursue ya. Keep on getting higher and higher and higher and higher and higher.
I'm a professional.
get disruptive with Miss Talk Tit.
Mom, leave us alone.
Ladies, excuse me. I've got a bone to pick with you, and it's a big bone. I've had my account suspended by every one of you. Why?
You show too much skin.
Whatever happened to sex positivity? Free the nipple! Don't say what I can post, you know I'm stunning. All people want sex, not body shunning. So just cancel your plans to troll on my crusade. I gotta post pics, gotta flaunt my tits. Watch me do the splits like sis. Hey, life's online and I'm looking fine. I gotta get those likes, sis. I'm free to post and be me. Get laid, blow shade, and spill tea. My assets make you go wow.
Voicey, my thought shots.
And pow! Yo, Mrs. Tuckenberg, what do you think of me now?
Sorry, Foxy, but you're banned forever.
Bye. Bye-bye.
Hello, darlings. I'm Natasha. This is Nikita.
But you can call us Click and Bit. Mother Russia, my cold heart is true. We'll make you so proud. Putin a fix on the red, white, and blue.
We want to ruin USA. Easy to do in USA. Oh, so naive in USA. We'll be Putin's USA.
Information laundering's fun. Photoshop pics to fool everyone.
Spreading conspiracies daily.
Like Democrats hate Israelis.
I've got a cute name, it's QAnon.
These gullible terrors will be our pawns.
Pizzagate has gone viral.
Now we sit back and watch it spiral.
Divide and destroy USA.
With a click in USA.
Or post a trick in USA.
Suddenly, the whole world is totally divided.
You're not woke.
Healthcare's a joke.
5G's a conspiracy.
Voting leads to tyranny.
Holy crap. My grandma's a racist?
Ooh. No, ma'am.
Stop! You fools! It wasn't always like this. Back in my day.
Back in your day?
Didn't you know? She used to be Friendster.
Google it.
I just can't face it.
What is it you can't face?
Let us all be Friendster. We can make it trend. Hand in hand together. Before I reach my end.
Oh, she's like dead.
It's 2006 all over again.
The internet was supposed to be a modern miracle. But look at us now!
Marky, do you remember why you started Face Look in the first place?
To collect everybody's personal data.
No! So so the world could come together.
Oh, right. That'll never happen.
Call me an old-fashioned, thick and juicy, sex-positive dreamer, but I know we can do better.
Do you see the people's voice?